Tampa Bay prevailed at home 5-4 in overtime. And the Lightning off the post. Tyler Johnson got a stick on that. Marty St. Louis picks up the puck. Hard pass ahead for Johnson. Has some help coming down the line, waiting, and it's broken up. Nice defensive play by TJ Brody. Bounces. Colborn looking for it. Westgarth there. Gagliardi back to the point. Here's Butler. Over. Shot. Shane O'Brien's into the glove of Bishop, and he's knocked down by Westgarth. Hedman grabs him. By Gagliardi. Comes back to the point. Hedman turns, passes. Johnson shot, and Romo got a bit of it. Enough to knock it to the corner. Kept in by the Lightning. Into the middle. Purcell sets up. Kicked away. Rebound. Oh, Romo with a great blocker stop there. Picked up. Kucherov. The good is back to Kucherov. Shot. Romo. Rebound. And that one's chopped wide by Pilata. Race for it to the boards. Flames on the attack. Come up with the puck. Hudler to Schmid. Schmid shoots. And Bishop down at the blue paint. And he'll make the stop. Now Schmid coming over to pick it up for the Flames. At 4-1 loss on Tuesday night, Radoslav Schmid was a plus one. So he did his part. Now we got a fight as Westgarth and Malone go at it. So Kevin Westgarth's first fight as a member of the Flames is Malone trying to avenge an earlier dust-up involving Ben Bishop, and Westgarth gets the better of him. Brody picks it up. Over to Camilleri. Crisscrossing with Colborn. Camilleri's shot up into the body on Bishop, and Joe Colborn's. Thompson will drag it to the red line. Holds up, brings it across, dumps it into the corner. Carl's there. Carl, the defenseman, on the play. That one's off the post. JT Brown got all of that. Second post that the Lightning have hit here in the first period. 3 points in his last five games for Paul Byron. His shot blocked, gets it back, still with it. Schmid shot, tipped on the way through. McGrattan got a stick on it. Phil Pula slides one through, a dangerous shot. I think Romo was expecting something with a little more velocity. Phil Pula nearly fooled him.
It was a good miss by Phil Pula at that point.
That shot blocked by the Flame netminder. Johnson, back to St. Louis. Palat picks it up. Lightning go back to the point. Hedman loads up, tipped into the glove of Kari Romo. And he has really not let up much at the age of 38 this season. Down in the corner, Giordano gets it back, but sneaking in from the point was Hedman in front, and it's knocked down.
What?
Hard to think that somewhere down the line he won't be representing his country at some point.
21 wins so far this season. Yes, it'd be hard not to.
Brown shot off the toe of Romo. Behind the net, Brown picks it up. Kucherov finds Brown. Goes wide, shot into the glove of Romo. Kudas, hard off the boards, intercepted. Giordano has it back for Calgary. He's bumped by Kudas. Hudler after it. Tied up, Thompson's there, gives it away, comes back to Giordano. Over, Camilleri shoots, that one's tipped wide. And now the Lightning get it out to center. Pilat working on the forward. Camilleri goes to the back. And what a nice defensive play by Mike Camilleri. You thought he was down and out, but he broke it up. And less than a minute to go here in the first period. Schuster swings it over. Carl's shot in. And Kari Romo has been at the top of his game. And he's at the top of his crease. Kari Romo with a very strong first period. 13 saves against his former club. Camilleri gets a shot, and Bishop turns that away. This one's aimed towards the net. Romo will block it away. Butler has to move it quickly. Giordano will get it, dump it deep. Hudler is there, it bounces off him, but right to the Lightning. Backlund stealing it, comes back to the point. Giordano, and that's off the pad of Bishop. As Yuri Hudler was parked right on the ice. Pulls up, shot blocked by Schmid. Barbario. It's it. Now Hedman with it. His shot tipped, and Romo with a big stop. Barbario got his stick on it.
Controlling that puck, and that's something the Flames are going to have to make some adjustments here very quickly.
Pilat shoots, scores, goes upstairs, and it's 1-0 in favor of Tampa.
And clock looks them off at this point as the Flames lose control of it right here along the boards. One quick pass, quick step, look off, and then top shelf. Johnson going hard to the left of the goaltender, Ramo, and no chance there. That was just a tremendous shot underneath the bar.
Warren picks it up. He had a goal and an assist in Vancouver on Wednesday. That one flutters over top of the net. And Tari Ramo sensing he better freeze this because that's two really good chances for the Lightning. This whistles one wide to the point. Puck picked up, shot towards the net. In front, St. Louis, and he's stopped by Ramo. In front of him. Comes back to Hedman at the point, has some room, loads up, shoots, and Ramo makes the save. And TJ Gagliardi will chop it down the ice. For retreats, and that's it. Camilleri back out on the ice. Calgary's killed off three Tampa power plays. Another chance, side of the net, they score! Kucherov, 2-0 Tampa, just like that.
Turnover, neutral ice zone. Camilleri on the ice, all the way across the ice. Flat fake, and then, as you can see, the youngster go hard to the
Flames collapse to the front of a Lightning net, and that one hits Stempniak. He turns around. Bishop at the side freezes it, and he'll get the faceoff. Dajan up through the middle, just missed Paul Byron. He's after it, beats out the ice, and turns around his shot over top of the net. And Filppula bounces off stage, and McGrath looking for Byron. Giordano comes over. Backlund gives it away. Brown shot goes off something. It bounces up. Ramo watched it almost helplessly, but it went wide. Colborne around the boards. Camilleri with it. Byron back to Camilleri. It's all he can do to keep it in. He shoots. That one's up high on Bishop. I don't suppose anything's really up high on Bishop. He gets that about mid-waist. Dean with that hand injury. Back out there for the Flames. Here's Marty St. Louis. Away, in alone, short-handed, stopped by Ramo. Big save by Kari Ramo.
He's thinking to himself, I don't need this first game back, especially against a speedster.
Brody hanging on to it, goes behind the net. Out, Hudler turns, shoots, Bishop kicks that one away. It's still there, and shot wide by Backlund.
Even in penalty killing, Tampa Bay is so quick, not allowing anybody to get a chance to set up.
Colborne shot off the cheater on the glove hand of Bishop and down the ice. Brody tumbled over, a little bit of a bowling ball action. Now Brown might be sprung free. Ramo comes up, gives it away to St. Louis. Oh, and he didn't beat the Flames defenders.
Pulling back and really protecting the front of the net after their initial pursuit of the loose puck. So we're seeing a lot more blocked shots by them here in the third.
Here's St. Louis up high on Ramo, and he'll hang on to this. Something to change the momentum in their favor. Scoring twice in the second period. St. Louis steals it again. In shoots. Stopped by Ramo. Ari Ramo's had his former teammate's number. O'Brien finds Stajan. Stajan trying to drop it back for Yuri Hudler. O'Brien backpedals, but the puck's picked up by Thompson. Shoots. And Ramo makes himself large for the save. Down by two, Joe Colborne. Get anywhere with it. Bounce back to O'Brien. Up the middle for Paul Byron. Stick handling. Gains some room. Shoots. That one's off the toe of Bishop. The rebound goes wide. Paul Byron just doesn't know when to quit. Butler shoots. That one's into the body of Cote. Byron looking for it. Now it's chopped along the boards. Gagliardi to Brody. Rotates to the middle. Now to Giordano, to Brody, his shot, Bishop, down in the butterfly. Flames offense has dried up. Now a chance, in, Thompson shoots, and he just missed. Mari Ramo caught a piece of it. Gudas to Brown, again in the middle. Kucherov, in, stopped by Ramo. Oh, Kari Ramo kicked out the leg. Behind the net, Colborne, but it's knocked off his stick. Jones lines up Carl. Good work to keep it in. Gagliardi turns around and shoots. That goes off the blocker of Ben Bishop. To play it deep, turned around. Here comes Thompson. Weidman chasing him. Thompson holds up into the middle, and Malone shot off Ramo and wide. Westgaard as it bounces right in front to Thompson. Missed the net. Malone trying to play it back out. Can't. Westgaard has. And it's picked up. Calgary will play it along the boards, but not out. 20 seconds to go. Filppula shoots, and that one's off the blocker of Ramo. Ari Ramo also with a strong game for the Flames. And overall, Tampa Bay moves to 25-12-2. Calgary shut out for the third time in the last four games at home as they fall 2-0 to Tampa Bay.